Let's say that you want or need to change the name of a worksheet in a workbook in Excel. To do this, move the cursor down to the Name tab you want to rename, as you see here. Then left double click on the Name tab, and you will see it highlighted. From here, type in the new name, and then hit the Enter key, and now the tab has been renamed.
All right, my friends, hopefully you got something out of this video. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.